On spacecraft, reduction of mass and power consumption are a major issue. On the other hand, mechanisms for solar arrays or antennas have to move big masses precisely. Harmonic drive gears fulfill exactly the demanded requirements and have been successfully employed in several space mechanisms and in aeronautics. However, currently only grease lubrication is used, but this limits the operational temperature of gears to about minus 40 to plus 70 degrees C. Thus, the objectives of HarmLes was to develop a solid lubricated harmonic drive gear.
Harmonic Drive AG stands for High Precision Drive Technology. The company's revolutionary technology is based on an operation principle which is simple as it is ingenious. Using just three components, a unique high-performance drive gear has been developed, which is both light and compact, as well as offering excellent precision. The zero backlash harmonic drive gear units offer excellent repeatability measured in arc seconds with no backlash in the gear teeth during the entire life. Ratios from 30 to 1 to 320 to 1 can be achieved within a single stage. This core competence makes Harmonic Drive AG the technology leader in precision motion drives. As part of the HarmLes project, Harmonic Drive AG made a redesign of the strain wave gear for solid lubrication. Several prototypes were manufactured and tested. After the coating process, the gears were assembled into a test box and tested for their performance, stiffness, and transmission accuracy.
Tecnalia is the first applied research center in Spain with around 1,400 employees. The main role of Tecnalia within the HarmLes project was to develop a solid lubricant coating for the harmonic drive gears. The coating is produced by magnetron sputtering. Tecnalia had designed a reinforced MOS2 coating, which was already tested at the International Space Station in ball bearings. The coatings have been studied by different characterization methods. A ball on disc vibrometer was used to measure friction and wear performance. The friction coefficient was recorded during the test. After the test, profilometry was used to determine ball and disc wear rates. Aerospace and Advanced Composites is specialized in testing of materials and components for use in space. Discs being similar in material and roughness to the gears were coated by Tecnalia and were tested in a vacuum tribometer for their lifetime under vacuum. Also other conventional coatings were tested, but it turned out that for the high loads in the gears, the reinforced MOS2 offered the highest lifetimes. The solid lubricated gears were assembled into test boxes. This test box was inserted into a newly developed vacuum test device. In this device, gears were tested under thermal vacuum, simulating their working conditions in space. Several gears with different coatings and gear designs were tested for durations up to several weeks. Towards the end of the project, lifetimes were found which fulfilled the requirements by the space customers.
After the tribological tests in vacuum, the gear surfaces were investigated by scanning electron microscope. This enabled finding out the wear mechanism and optimizing the coatings. On the final prototype gears, the coatings were still in good condition even after testing for 20,000 output revolutions. Since 2002, the Austrian Excellence Center for Tribology provides research services in the field of tribology. Together with scientific and industrial partners, new tribological solutions are developed in R&D projects. The XPS method offered very detailed surface analysis. Due to the friction process, the coatings became so thin that the scanning electron microscope could not show their existence. The XPS was able to detect even those very thin layers of MOS2 after testing on the gear parts. Moreover, XPS also showed that the chemical state of the MOS2 was in good condition after testing.
Within the project, we could successfully introduce various optimizations to the gear.
Among all the coatings we developed, the variation 25988 showed the best performance.
We have achieved the requirements with the lifetime of the gear of 20,000 output revolutions.
XPS has shown that there are no more contaminants in the final coatings.
Looking on the semi investigation, we can see that the lubrication mechanism is working well.
The partners of the space industry are highly interested in the HarmLes project, and they would like to place orders for a dry lubricated harmonic drive gear for space applications.
I would like to thank all the partners for the work and for the contribution, and we can conclude that we have reached the objectives of the project. one thing for today is we have for the dissemination we have to do a movie. Any comments?
You really want to do it?
Yeah, but you know, it's a deliverable, you have to do it.
Okay, who can we engage to do it?
Yeah, we have to do it, so I will make the film, but I need your input.
Okay, thanks. That's it. I'm sure you manage it.
Hey, it's a deliverable, we have to do it.
What's more important than a movie?
I do it alone! I tell you!